how do you check your heart rate? So generally we infer the heart rate, really the electrical activity, from our pulse. And pretty much there's a one-to-one correlation. Not always exactly, but for these purposes, it works well. So one you can check in your neck. Better is to check on your wrist. And just to go through how you find your pulse, if you don't know. So if you take your wrist, and there's a bone on the kind of thumb side of your wrist, and if you move inwards towards the middle and just feel your wrist as you do, the next thing you'll notice that's pretty obvious is a tendon, kind of a more spongy but hard thing. And usually you can find your pulse between that bone and that tendon. And that's where a particular artery called the radial artery sits. And generally you use these two fingers, and you don't want to push super hard. If you push really hard, you can block the pulse, or you block the blood flow, and then you're not going to feel a pulse. So you should feel lightly, and you can go kind of towards the thumb or towards the up the arm to find where the strongest pulse is. And by definition, the pulse is the number of beats in a minute. So one way to know what that heart rate is to count for 60 seconds. That takes a really long time. Most people don't have that much patience. So usually we count for 15 seconds and then multiply by 4 to determine the heart rate.